Hello everyone. Sorry, my God, my hair's a mess. I went to the doctor today, and they were going to. Okay, so what happened last time was that I was taking 100 milligrams. I'm sorry, 200 milligrams of Clomid, and I went to the doctor and they did an ultrasound, and it turns out that I had a couple of eggs or particles, and they weren't quite big. So what he did is he put me on 250 milligrams of Clomid instead of starting all over again. I'm sorry. And that was about a week ago, I think. I don't remember. Last time I posted. And so I went to the doctor today, and there was this huge particle, and she said it was 37 millimeters, and then there was another one that was 17. But she said that what we're gonna do now is they tested me to see if I was going to ovulate. Well, I wasn't, so they gave me a shot in my stomach. I didn't really feel it. They gave me a shot so that I can ovulate, and I'm going back on Wednesday, and they're going to do the IUI. I have no clue what the process is for insemination like that. I gotta look for it on YouTube, see if there's anything like that. Hopefully this month. How exciting. I'm a little worried, only because I'm afraid that I'm maybe getting too excited for nothing. But it's my first particle that I have seen since I started treatment. And I'm excited, and my husband's excited. He was actually surprised when he saw that big particle, but he's very happy. We're both very excited. I can't wait until Wednesday now. It's gonna be at 7 a.m. 7:40, almost 8, but I did it early, and I'm excited. Maybe I shouldn't be this excited because it may not happen. And my husband asked what the chances were of it working, and she said that within a 5 month trial or 5 session or whatever of trying, within 5 sessions, you have a 30% of it working. Those odds are not that great, especially because this is my first trial. So she said that after we do the insemination, 2 weeks after that, they're going to do a blood test, and then that will determine whether or not it worked. If it didn't, she said that we're going to have to move on to a stronger medicine in order to ovulate. So that would be injectables, because we have already tried Clomid, the 250 Clomid. I don't know though, because my husband's gonna start working in January, which I'm so excited because we're gonna have that income again. And he's gonna be gone for a week. He's gonna go to Georgia. And I kind of need him here if we're trying to get pregnant. So, also, the paycheck is not going to come in until at least 2 months into January. So, I don't think we're going to have that money to continue with IUI. They told me it was going to be 300 even, or well, 200 and something. But it's going to be 300 for the... for doing the process, the IUI, And I that shot I got today was $90. So that sucks. And we had to pay for that up front too. So I don't know how these places work, if they have like payment options or what. They probably don't if they made me pay for that thing up front. I don't know. I don't know what I should do. I don't know if at this time it doesn't work, then just take a break for a month or two and figure out what's going on with his job and all that stuff. I'm sorry I keep messing with my hair. I like to cut my own hair, and I went to cut my bangs one day, and I cut them way too short. So, I don't know if you can see them. It's very weird with this camera when it's backwards. Okay, so they're way too short, and apparently kind of crooked. Anyways, I'm sorry for showing you my nasty hair. Anyways, I'm excited. That's all for now. Thank you to my new subscribers. I never really know what to say when I'm logging off or whatever. I love to watch all of your updates, and I look forward to them, to seeing a bunch of updates from you, from all of you. If there's any new subscribers, feel free to subscribe. I think that's it. Congratulations to anyone out there who has their BFPs. I don't really follow anyone that has had theirs yet. Hopefully one of you ladies can be it soon. Good luck. I guess think of me, please, so that on Wednesday when we go in and we do the IUI, it'll work. I'm extremely excited. I can't even say it enough. I've been smiling all day, and hopefully, it'll work. So, I'm gonna look up some IUI videos or information to see. I don't know anything about it. I know what the process is, sort of. I only know that they insert, the sperm into the woman where the egg is. That's all I know. I don't know any process. I don't know how long it takes. I don't know anything. So I have to look it up. And if any of you ladies have any questions or anything, just let me know. I'm gonna try to subscribe to more ladies so that I can follow more of you and hopefully hopefully get some ladies with BFPs and some success stories just to get excited a little bit. And that was it. And again, good luck to all you ladies out there that are trying. And I hope that you guys are doing wonderful. Okay, thanks for watching.